In all seriousness, though, Far Cry Vauris like having an adventure in a forest. The kinds of animals. No unfortunate things happening. It's also better press I so I don't have to have to run through the rhinos. Naturally I have to play one-handed. With your stupid microphone. Indeed, Far Cry, it's like playing Obfillion. Obfillion. When adventure isn't. Rest, wandering about. It's good. For that. Now it's... As you have to... Just one button. Here is this little island, probably has some secret collectibles. To the usual sound map. Tortoises. A kind of wild life. Good. Those look like a place for a collectible, but I don't. You remember collectinators. Must be something. Any collectibles. We will run to other direction. Be careful with the good, so don't accidentally change the weapon. Takes commands from the the sliding thing on the controller. Like you might sometimes accidentally push to change your weapon to something useless. There. In then the game just a murder simulator. A primal though is going to be a bit sick because it doesn't have any explosives. Probably. Maybe it has some mythical thing like a lightning strike. I haven't seen a trailer either, but this is bow and arrow and maybe some probably rock access and spears. And what else the Stone Age men have in the popular culture? Old gods. Mammoths and saber-tooth tigers. I think that's around that. Things. Caves. The maybe big snakes and bats and along the Grass is no good. It's floating on air. Luonta. Level design system. Snuggled. Alina, pointless. Yeah, but the Far Cry Primal tells what it have. Loin clots. I guess there will be some topless women. I guess the old mythical trucks. Also special mushrooms and such. Probably some other now that animals such as the dodo. Dodo will surely make appearance and some big fish animals. Possibly other mythical creatures. It's a battle. I cannot think of any other things Far Cry Primal will have. But what other games are coming out? Final Fantasy VII? Now that all the action battle things Square Soft has been doing like Crisis Core and Type Zero, that's pretty dull, kind of bad. Stop. Battle system, so I'm not too excited about battle system of Final Fantasy VII, but I guess it's fun to see how the exciting things that happen in Final Fantasy VII in real 3D graphics. Full HD. Because the worst part has possibly Midgar. Or maybe even that's too much of adventuring. Then the second episode is not up the calm flashback. Then the third is Solemn Snake and what was even after that? Yunon. Got a few play-ons after that and don't even remember what happens in Final Fantasy VII. Wasteland 2 items shall have bad yokes on them. Bit dull to read. Otherwise acceptable again. Well, all the dialogue, the text things are quite dull even by my standards. And saw some animal. So Wonder where the NPCs are going. Just interesting to see what that her NPC does. Was it sent car? And not part of all rare excited about killing civilians in video games. Or animals. Are the civilians of the nature. Except for the beasts. Haven't seen any collectibles lately. Been on this area though. Somebody's